Don't. Oh! Don't.
Oh!
Don't.
Guys, welcome back.
Don't. Super don't bros.
So last time we stopped, it was Nigel West Dickens, but we decided not to do that mission right then and there. But we realized, like, since we're coming back to it, we might as well just fucking change our clothes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we
are Marshall.
Assassins.
We are Marshall.
We are Marshall, starring Kevin Costner.
Is that... Who's in that movie?
Is it Kevin Costner and...
I know Matthew Fox is in that movie, right? The guy from Lost?
I have no idea, dude.
We are No, it's Matthew McConaughey, right?
All right. Am I crazy?
I don't know what the fuck... All right, let's just
Guys,
go do this.
Last time, we went to go hang out with...
Nigel West Dickens.
Nigel West. We were forced to go hang out with him.
If ever, however, a wiz there was, the Wizard of Oz is one because...
Because he's the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Did we talk about how I played the lion in the Wizard of Oz?
Maybe? Yo, can I not skip this? Oh, there we go. Thank you.
Yeah. Farm, John, and hurry. There are people there in dire. Yeah, this is the mission where we get the next level of Deadeye.
Great.
I know you've been wanting this.
I want it so badly, my dudes.
I know you've been wanting it. God, it's so pretty.
Yeah, man.
Look at that light.
It's so bright.
I'm like, is this HDR? And then it's like, no, this is just Red Dead Redemption RDR.
That's how you rationalize it?
Dude, I don't have a 4K TV.
Yeah, you're missing out.
Am I?
No.
Can you really tell?
I bought a 4K TV, and nothing I have is 4K supported except for my PS4. And half the games I want to play aren't in PS4 Pro yet, so...
But, like, have
you... Netflix looks great. Like, the Netflix shows that I watch look incredible.
They're in 4K?
Yeah, like Black Mirror.
And you can notice... How far away from your TV do you sit?
A few feet back, like, on my bed.
Like, 6 feet?
I'd say 6 feet's about right.
Or less. Like, my TV, it's like, what, 4 feet?
Mine's definitely like 6 or 8 feet back, I'd say.
Farther than mine.
Yes, absolutely farther than yours.
And you can tell.
Yes.
So maybe it's time. Maybe it's time to make the jump.
I would say get a bigger TV, though. I, like, tried to be conservative, and I got a 40-inch TV.
Yeah.
I wish I spent a little bit more and I got, like, a...
I have a 40-inch TV now, though, and it looks pretty big in my room.
I think what I might do is I might just buy a new TV for my house and bring the 4K here.
Just so that you have a big-ass 4K.
So we have another TV here that's in 4K. We can play games to 4K.
HDR, baby.
HDR. HDR, RDR.
RDR, HDR, too.
It's coming, baby.
You know it's coming, baby. You know that remaster is going to come out.
I like how we're having our own conversation. Hey. Don't.
Oh my god.
Don't. I'm going.
Basically, it's a con job. We're going into this town to sell his fucking liquor juice. And he's going to be like, you need to be like awesome at shooting.
Oh, that's right.
To like convince people to buy it.
Yeah, now I know why. Now you're right. Now I remember it all. The Deadeye.
Yeah.
The Deadeye.
Buy shirts from thededdy.com.
Guys, youtube.com/thededdy.com.
youtube.com/thededdy.com. D-E-A-T-E-E.
Yes.
The Deddy?
The Deddy.
Is the Deddy someone that you have?
Beer Bros homework for the Yeti. Make the Yeti, but make him look like he's in Thriller.
Which one's the debtor and which one's the Deddy when you owe somebody money?
It's, how about this? It's a dead Yeti that is a debt collector.
It's like a dead tax man Yeti.
Wearing Michael Jackson's Thriller outfit. Beard Bros homework for the Yeti. Make that.
Beard Bros homework for the Yeti?
Yes.
We're just shouting them out because we know they watch.
Guys, this is not a brand deal, but it could be, but it's not because they're our friends. Guys, Yeti.
It's a brand deal for ourselves.
I guess so. Guys, theyeti.com/thatonevideogamer.
It's the best website for getting nerdy t-shirts. That's just the fact. Hardworking souls of
Chola Springs, gather round. Oh boy. Fucking the cuts to us and we're like the most badass men in the room. What up?
Did it. Represent the only company that's me on the left. Makes the genuine
article that Which one?
The one in his like neuralgia, underwear shirt. Earache, toothaches, backache, sweat, that guy is on the Titanic. Sore chest, that guy's from the musical Oklahoma. There's Han Solo. And muscles, anxiety, this is the Wizard of Oz. Nerves, stiff joints, wrenches, this guy like off to the left, you can see his elbow right now.
Yeah.
That's me. It You'll see him.
Guys, quick announcement too, real quick. I know everyone's been yelling and screaming at us that there's something wrong with our videos.
Oh, God. You want to just make this quick announcement like every once in a while forever?
Yeah, can I pause this? Yes, guys. PSA. We switch YouTube networks, and we've had a hard time in transferring YouTube
it's
networks.
It's literally a clerical error, you guys. Yes, it's so stupid.
We've been begging them to fix it. I think it's actually finally fixed by now.
According to
our representatives,
according
they fixed
to
it.
The network, we are now able to do whatever we want again.
Before, just to give you an idea, our entire Kaizo and Mario Maker and Nintendo videos got claimed.
All of them.
And so we're not making any money at any of our old Nintendo videos, even some episodes of Mario 64, because of our network not putting us in the right the right system. Because of that, we systematically lost all of our money on that. But that's okay.
I mean, it's not okay, but it's happened. We're not dead.
Right. Well, we have
it's Game not Wisp. Tight. It's not
we
tight.
We have Game Wisp. So yeah, if you want to help
tight
us out
that it happened, but
if you want to help us out, gamewisp.com/superbeardbros. If not, no big deal. But every now and then, you might hear a pitch shift or an error of some kind. It's purposeful. It is
we're
because
doing it on purpose to duck
to run away
problems.
From the YouTube problems.
And once we sort it, it will stop.
You know, you're now. Let's go back to Con Man.
Yeah, we're not trying to get people to hate on anyone or harass anyone.
Just being real,
I'm
we
just
are
letting
aware
you know
of it. It's not.
That's it. That's me on the left. That's me. Yeah, it was part of this outfit that you poke your eye out. Close attention.
This maybe. Poor, wretched volunteer, entirely unknown
to me, will demonstrate the effects. Of yo, Westworld. West
Dickens' own. Yo, Westworld. I was on a plane back from Canada the other day, and I saw a dude watching Westworld.
Yeah,
just watched with him.
You just like were like all smug.
Yeah.
Wait till you find out what happens in episode 7.
Oh, dude, I know, right?
What door? Well, doubt no longer. Spoilers. Faith can move mountains, but I ask not for faith. I am a man of science, and today science will be vindicated. Your eyesight has greatly improved. Is that not so, friend? Wearing an eye patch?
Perfect.
You say so.
That's right, it is. You heard him. What a good sport you are, sir. Now, gaze over yonder at that porch. If you squint, you may...
Isn't this the same house where you just, like, murdered, like, 30 men?
Yeah, dude.
Go ahead, friend.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that was me, dude.
Demonstrate the miraculous eyesight you now possess.
Yeah, run for me, Indiana Jones. Is that it right there?
Yep. Bam. I can't believe I'm... Remarkable! The eyesight of an eagle. Clean.
Don't.
Don't. Are you fucking a dead body part sitting inside of a cow? Don't. If your eye is so damn sharp, why don't you try shooting my hat out of the air? My friends, our test see? He acts like me, too.
You sound nothing like that, dude.
What are you talking about?
All right. All right, calm down there, buddy.
Different time, different age, different, you know, you adapt to the world you live in.
Different Faciani.
You know, maybe in one world, I'm wearing a Hawaiian shirt and pink shorts, and I have a cold, and in the other, I'm a buff dude.
Wait, how do I do this again?
So you go to Deadeye.
How?
With the right stick.
R3.
Yep, there you go. And now you can lock onto it, and then... Have you ever seen bam. Behold the power
of elixir. He's like, you ruined my hat, asshole. What? You think you can
put a hole in a man's hat and just walk away? See, he cares about his hat just like I do. Work like that around here, mister. Come on. Are you a man or not? A challenge of battle has been offered to our volunteer. Look at him. All right. All right, now.
Dunt. Dunt, dunt, dunt. Don't don't down.
His name's Akilah.
Don't don't down. Don't down.
Dude, where the fuck was that in L.A. Noir? That's my question.
Right?
Why in the 20 years between that game and this game did people get so much slower at combat? Do you ever think about that they're only 25?
You idiots! We all have guns!
This is the Wild West! You dumbass! He's a murderer just like me, too? Yo, just shoot his hand. He can take two shots to the chest just like me? You can't. I have plenty for all. Is that true, buddy? This is literally what people would do back in the Old West. They'd just hire like a ringer and put him in the crowd and be like, look how cool it makes you. He bought some? What,
yeah.
What an idiot.
What an idiot.
I'm just glad that my normal job involves either chasing after cattle or murderers. Not the likes of you, mister.
Don't be like that.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to say my goodbyes, head on back to the real world.
Wait, sir. I've been thinking about your predicament, and I think I may have an idea. I've been thinking I could be your cunning Odysseus.
Beware. What does that mean?
Bearing gifts, sir. Mm-hmm. Williamson had better beware. We will make them into Trojans.
I don't rightly get you.
Does your eye patch have a pattern on it? Seth is the weirdest character in this game.
Who?
Seth?
This guy?
No, his friend Seth is the dude from the... Oh, you never played the...
Why see him?
The...
Undead Nightmare?
Yeah.
No, I did not.
We can get those gates to open for you.
I think that's who Seth is.
Right in, just like in Homer's great Trojan yarn!
All right. The Wild West is ours once again. What shall we do?
I don't know, man.
Should we get the duster?
Yo.
You gonna do some horse breaking?
Why not, why not, why not?
Good luck, son. He's a wild one. All right. Get on it. Break that horse. Get that lasso out. It's on the left there. All the way to the left. Yep, there it is. Sick. It's easy. It's nothing. No problem. No problem. This is easy business.
Got you.
Stay clean.
I'm the cleanest.
Stay clean.
I will not fall off this horse.
Stay clean, baby.
Watch me catch this horse.
Nobody's
falling
today.
Watch me get this horse.
Nobody's,
I will never fall off this
horse. Everybody's staying on top of their horse today. Everybody's on their horse.
Taking care of my horse. Taking care of my horse. I will ride this horse all day long.
Yo, it's getting kind of...
sensual? Yeah.
All right.
Sometimes you gotta be that way to a horse, you know what I mean?
No, you're right. It's a love thing.
It's a love thing.
Yeah.
See?
Bam.
Yeah.
Take that boy to the stable. Can you just hop it?
Come on.
Loop.
Dun, dun, dun. You better run, dude. You better get ready to get that horse in your stable.
Bam. Now we never have to do that again.
Damn fine riding. That was fast work, son.
Don't.
Hell yeah. I'll take $450.
So you're saying you want to do more costume missions?
Yeah, or we could do the story or whatever, but I just want to make sure we stay focused.
I am the focused.
What is that? Oh, that's... you can buy that.
Buy that house?
Yeah, you should buy it. Why not? Oh, it's a rental.
I'm not renting this shit. You didn't even have a house built.
Fuck it. Fuck it.
Yo.
All right, so you want to do another outfit?
Whatever you want, dude.
Fashion boys? You tell me, brother. You're the driver.
No, you tell me.
Later, you're going to have to sit there and watch me play Dark Souls forever. So just get ready to make some choices.
I tried to, summon my warhorse. Wait, no. I chose the warhorse, please.
Yeah.
How do I summon for... oh, there we go. Up on the D-pad.
There he is. Silent Diamond.
Silent Diamond. Do you know we're playing this?
Silent Diamonds. Holy Diamonds.
Don't
do
message
not.
Us.
And that's it. No more Christmas messaging.
No more Christmas. Goodbye.
All right. Are we going to go meet Seth, or are we going to make another outfit?
You tell me. You tell me, dude.
I don't know. Is it going to be easy to make the outfit?
Look, in my world, this is all that matters.
Just throwing ropes at birds?
Shit.
If you lasso that bird, I will literally give you $5.
I can't lasso that bird. There's no fucking way. But I can't shoot that bird. See? What?
Oh. Oh. Oh, no, that's the cop. No, that's the cop.
Damn
it.
He got him.
It's all good. Damn. Justice is served. All right. Go to your menu.
I wanted to be that guy.
Go to your menu. Let's take a look at the outfits.
All right. Give me one sec. I'm trying to switch guns right now.
R1?
L1.
Right? L1. There it is. Yeah.
Repeater carbine.
All right. So let's check out the outfits. See if there's another one that gives us a couple things that we can do. Bollard twins. Yeah, let's do it. Right?
If you want.
Give us some stuff to do, right?
Track.
Bam. Or we should do story or whatever.
Yo, dude. I don't care. We can play this game for the next million years. I don't give a shit.
We're going to play this until the next one comes out.
All right. What do we got here?
Okay. So,
get some more
zoom
horses.
Out.
How do I zoom?
So, if you want to go do the
there's the McFarlane.
The outfit, that's how you do the Bollard twins.
One.
Or we can go do a mission for Seth.
That's all we got right now.
Yeah.
Fuck it, let's go get that scrap piece.
Fuck it.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what's probably faster is if you pull off, make a fire, fast travel.
Yeah.
It's the other menu. Yeah,
yeah, it's just sometimes confusing.
I'm with you, brother.
There we go. Basic campsite.
Boom. You can also go treasure hunting. The possibilities are endless, my dude.
Yeah, my dude.
World West Simulator. World West. What am I talking about?
Worldwide West.
Worldwide
simulator.
Web Simulator.
Travel to Waypoint. Perfect.
Boom. No big deal. Guys, full disclosure, I've been sick for like 3 days.
Yeah, we're behind on Beer Bros for the first time in a while.
It's so bad, man. I got so sick. This is the worst time of the year for me. I always get so sick.
You're always sick during the holidays, dude.
I know. It's just, like, awful. I think it's just the weather. It just gets so cold in my apartment that we have to turn on the heater, and then I'm like, dry boys.
Loading now.
All right.
All right. I'm going to get off of this.
So buy the newspaper, maybe?
The whole town is purple, though.
Yeah, but it said explore, so maybe just like if we get the paper, we can like see what's going on.
Out of my way, friend. What was that for?
Why did you do that?
Take a paper.
Okay.
Are you supposed to find something in this, or just to look at?
I'm not sure. Maybe that didn't. Maybe it didn't. What's the first thing?
Including some of your own. Order to read this paper. You choose paper and.
Yeah, but what's
satchel.
The what's the go to the mission again? Just like let's see what it says exactly.
Sure.
Search
thieves
landing. So there's a chest somewhere.
Alrighty.
Should I just look where it is?
Yes.
Are you blind?
Move. Yes, I am blind. I am him. Gonna die.
Oh. Upstairs room in the warehouse by the pier.
Out of my way.
Wow.
Yeah, she's definitely in trouble.
Oh, yeah. So, that warehouse there probably? Might have to, like, climb the building somehow.
Oh, open gate. See? How easy it is.
Boom. Boom. Well, butter my butt. Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit.
Part of me wishes there was, like, a dude just, like, asking for some privacy.
Can I just get a little privacy, please?
Can you just not open the door and come in here? This is not, you don't work here.
Yeah, can you please not?
Leave me alone.
We're looking their chest. There it is.
Chest boys. Dun 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 dun.
Boom. Look at that.
Hell yeah.
All right, now where do we go next?
To the future.
To the future?
to the future.
Where do we actually go?
Oh, I don't know. Let me get out of this house first.
House?
Yes.
This is my living room.
It's my living room.
Back into my crib. MTV Cribs.
All right, what do we got next? Damn, every time you got to move that shit over?
Yep.
Yo.
Oh, you just have the duster.
We got it for something.
Yeah. Complete a night watch job at McFarland's Ranch. Bam.
All right, you heard the man.
All right, let's do it. But you can fast travel with the carriage.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
The McFarland Ranch. Dick-a-down-down, dick-a-down-down-down.
Dow-dow, dick-a-dow-dow. Can you just take that stage?
I don't know if you can fast travel to that.
Yeah, waypoint. Press A. Bam.
No
Clean
shit.
Boys.
Alex knows this game better than anyone.
What?
Alex knows this. Well,
I played the shit out of this game, dude.
I played it when I was in college.
Yeah. Me too. Oh, God. I have so much sniffles. I'm so sorry, America. And the rest of the world. Don't get the wrong idea.
Okay, so we're here now.
Is it late enough?
It's evening. Just where do we go?
Night watch.
Where's the night watch?
I don't know. Can we not do it yet?
I feel like we can. I can't zoom in anymore. Oh, I can. Oh yeah, night watch. Perfect.
Bam, dog.
So it's just to my left over here.
Yeah. This way, at least we're focused, we're doing stuff, we're making progress, we're getting things. We're running up and down a hill made of dirt over and over again.
No, run faster before the... Oh my god, run. Why did you stop?
Yes.
Whew.
It also seems like there might be a bounty on that wall, and it might be for a Ballard Twins guy, so just grab that when you have a second. He's a good one to sniff out trouble.
Stay close to Charlie. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Charlie. It's a good boy.
Just chilling with Charlie. Lasso and hogtie criminals. Or stop them by any means before morning. Extra cash for keeping them alive. Okay. Now I know how you like to play.
I'll be good.
Look at this dog just holding down the fort. Wish He's Wallace like- was like this. Wallace is literally the opposite of this.
This pup is just so cool.
He's like McGruff. McGruff the crime dog. Never try. Marijuana, don't try it at all.
Didn't that guy do a bunch of drugs?
Yeah, okay, so McGruff, right? You know how he was like a dude in a suit?
Sure.
I think. Or if he wasn't a dude in a suit.
He was a cartoon.
At least the voice guy.
Yeah.
He got caught. He like went down with like weapons and like a huge amount of pot that he was like gonna sell. He like had like a shootout, like a standoff with the police.
Yo man, you don't fuck with the crime dog, especially when he's fighting his own kind.
He was like a double agent the whole time. He was taking a bite out of crime, but he was also just taking he was just doing crime.
He was just like
He was both
prevent crime. Also prevent me. Put me out of my misery.
Meanwhile, he was doing crime.
What if he was just like the ultimate warrior of just
I don't
like
think he got like murdered. Yo, horse thief, go get his ass. Got him.
What up? What up? Huh? What you gonna do?
Oh my god.
What's up? What are you gonna do, huh? Huh? You wanna mess with me?
Alright, go up to him and tie him up.
Come on.
You gotta go hog tie him.
No. Nah, man. This is his life now.
He's dragging a dude around.
The Wild West.
Oh my God.
The Wild West.
Wild Wild West. Rough Rider. No, you don't want none. None of this. Six gun in this. Brother running this. Buffalo Soldier. Look, it's like I told you. Any damsel that's in distress, be out of that dress.
Watch me, Jim West. Oh, okay.
Hogtie right, his
sorry.
Ass.
That dog's about to eat
dog
him alive.
Was like, yo, Got him.
You can leave him here. The officers will get this guy. All right, fine.
Hilarious. Just leave that asshole in the street tied up.
The dog's like, where are you going to go?
He's like, I'll bite his balls off. Don't worry.
I got him. Don't worry.
I may be a dog, but I got this.
No, thank you kindly.
Thank you kindly. Would you kindly? He low-key becomes Bioshock. Yeah, there's the bounty right there. Grab it. Or hold B first, just make sure it's the Baller Twins. Yep, bam. It's on, Mitch!
Oh, we gonna kill someone tonight. Mesa Calero. Is that far away?
Probably.
Let's see.
What?
Where's the Mesa Calero?
Oh, not that far. You can just ride
Maurice
there.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's time to just ride there.
Maurice Sweet. More like Maurice is going to see the grave.
More like, wow. Maurice Sweet. Let me just run that back for everybody. Maurice Sweet. Sweet. More like Maurice gonna see the grave?
Yeah.
Whose grave? His own grave?
Yeah.
Isn't he the only person who isn't gonna see his grave?
Are you talking semantics or are you talking about being a badass, Alex? What do you want to do here?
You can't have
both worlds. You gotta be practical.
You know what I am?
What?
I'm a grammar badass. I wish that I was already filming him so you guys could have seen the look that he gave me of like, are you fucking...
I mean, I'm not gonna lie. That was one of the most fucking weird-ass things.
That was the nerdiest thing I've ever
heard.
That was the nerdiest thing I've ever said.
Holy shit.
I'm a grammar badass.
Oh my goodness.
That should be a t-shirt.
I'm a grammar badass?
Yeah. It's just a dude getting the shit beat out of him and then a speech bubble coming out that says, I'm a grammar badass.
It's like him like holding a person's like paper.
It's just him getting beat up by like three actual badasses. All right, so you gotta capture the boy. But you can kill his buds. But there's a guy up on the right who's like up there. You see him? Look out on the right on your radar. All right, well, you're just going in. All right. All right, on your right. And you're far right. There's another dude. Yep, there he is. All right, now it's time to run this man down with a lasso.
Ugh.
All right, we in there. Gonna move on. There you go. There he is. You see him. You got him. He's fucked. He's gonna die. Oh my god.
He killed my horse.
Oh my god.
He killed my horse. You get back here.
Oh my
you
god.
You asshole.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. You know what? You know what, Alex?
What?
You fucking get your ass back here. No just, one kills my horse and gets away with
just
this.
Just throw his. Get him. Yeah.
Great.
Hog tie his ass.
Great.
Playtime is over, my friend.
Great.
Now through the miracle of science.
Great. Oh yeah? You know what?
You're gonna kill him?
No.
Oh my god. If this guy gets away. That's just a lesson for taking your horse. Oh, man. Hashtag don't. Hashtag shredded. Hashtag fuck. Hashtag Westworld. Guys, let me know about your Westworld theories. You can't spoil me on the show because I've already seen it. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Don't. Killed my fucking horse.
You should check the IMDb page because I'm pretty sure that guy's not in Rush Hour 3.
Yeah. He isn't. I made sure of it.
He probably wouldn't have lived till the time that Rush Hour 3 actually came out in 2007 or whenever it came out.
Did not come. Oh, Rush Hour 3?
Yeah. He would have had to live like 90 more years. I don't think he would have done that.
Nah, man. No way.
Uh-oh. Here comes the payback squad.
Oh, yeah?
Shredded. Take that dude's horse. Or you can get the war horse again. What?
He's being dragged by the horse.
Yeah.
Let this be known, everyone.
Don't kill my horse.
Don't you fucking touch my horse. You understand?
That's how you get killed.
The rest of this episode, I'm going to walk in slow motion.
That's how you're going to get
right.
killed.
This is an hour and a half long episode. What's up?
We're just going to walk back to town at this
speed. We're
going to
walk back to town at this speed with this music playing. And that's it.
And we're going to just kill everyone who follows us.
Yeah. I welcome death. All right, let's go. Oh, yeah. All right. Let's
hop
go.
On that horse. Why now? There's a man shooting at you.
All right, fine.
Oh, man, did that guy ever get sniped. That guy got handled.
Anyone else? Anyone else want to bother me?
Get a horse, brother. Get on back to town.
Fucking come in my house and you fuck my shit up.
What did he even do to kill your horse? Can we just play that back real quick? What the fuck? Oh my.
Good right. horse.
Thought that horse was going to die for sure. You didn't. We're good.
Did I kill my horse? I know. I had the lasso on.
Did we just like break the horse with the lasso?
He just. It
just like, run it back in slow-mo. Just real quick.
It just looked like the horse. Are you fucking kidding me?
It looked
me?
Like the horse was just
are
like.
Are you fucking kidding me?
It was like the horse from.
You really? Are you sure?
It was like the horse from Neverending Story. He was just like, no. I've seen too much. You shot him in his hand. That's like dirty. All right.
A wise man said, forgiveness is divine, but never pay full price for a late pizza.
Ninja Turtles 1?
Yeah.
The original?
Yeah.
Casey Jones movie?
Yes.
Great. You're late, dude.
Come on, I couldn't find this place. Forgiveness is divine, but never pay full price for a late pizza.
Dude, philosophers of their time.
Next to my beer bros.
We're gonna get this fucking outfit.
I'm gonna just murder more people.
More people are going down.
Horse, I like
did
you.
Did we get it? Go look real quick.
Of course we did.
We didn't have to get him back alive, right?
No, I murdered his ass.
But we got... the peace?
Trust me. Trust in me. Trust in me. See?
Great. Wait.
Nope.
No.
That wasn't the right one.
Wait.
Shit. He's supposed to be alive.
Guys, next time we're going to do it, but we're going to do it right.
Fuck.
Next time on Beard Bros.
Well, how do we get it back?
We can just do it again. It's fine. They come back.
Damn it. Well, you know what? It was fucking worth it. It was fucking worth
it. We learned an important lesson about your horse.
Don't touch my horse.
Next time on Beard Bros.
Don't.